Gage. Gage is awesome. You know, I met her before doing tons of, you know, promos for Nickelodeon. She's always been very cool. And kissing her was fine. It was great. I mean, she's really a sweet girl, and we're friends, and so it wasn't awkward at all. It was actually fun acting with her, and kissing her isn't a bad thing.